Well, before I start this video, just have a look at these pictures first. Now, in this picture, you can see the Interior Minister of Libya, Fatih Bishara, standing beside BMW cars. And there seems to be a large fleet of these cars, and the condition of these cars seems that they're almost new, I think. Now, GNA officials are saying, viewers, that these cars have been bought for protocol duties, and foreign dignitaries, foreign heads of state, when they will visit Libya, these BMW cars will be used for escorting them. Now, question, viewers, is that at a time when Libyan economy is suffering, when the people of Libya are suffering, they are protesting against power outages, unemployment, poor living conditions, war has ravaged this country. At this crucial time, if GNA has bought these cars, each of which costs around $50,000, if GNA has bought these cars, I think it must be a matter of concern. I mean, public money, the way it is being used, it must be a matter of concern. If these cars have been donated by someone, then it's another issue. So let's see how GNA responds regarding these pictures. Have they been bought or donated by someone? Thanks for watching.